Hi, I'm Mano Marks. I'm a developer advocate on the Google Maps developers team. And I'm coming to you from Mountain View, California at the Googleplex to give you another Google Maps developers shortcuts. This is a episode on how to build your first iOS app using the Google Maps SDK for iOS. To help you out, I've uploaded a project to GitHub and to Google Code called Hello Map iOS. So let's take a look at that. This is Hello Map iOS on GitHub. You'll see here we outlined the requirements. So the basic requirements are you have the latest version of Xcode, you download the Google Maps SDK for iOS, and you have the iOS 6.0 SDK. That's all outlined in this doc and on our developer documentation. Now, the steps to get started are, first, you're going to clone the project on iOS. So here I have, I'm going to hit clone. There I've got git clone the project. And I'm going to look in the directory, and I see I have Hello Maps iOS. And I'm going to double click on this Xcode project file. And look, I have the project. OK. Now I'm going to explore this here. I've got to create and add the key to the project. And that is going to go into this HM app delegate file. So I am going to go over to the Google APIs console, where I've created a project. Just called it iOS Map Apps. And you'll see here I have the Google Maps SDK for iOS turned on. Then I'm going to switch over here to API access. And I'm just going to show you the process for creating a new key. I create the iOS key, and I say com.example.hellomap. You can use your own project identifier, but for this purposes, do this. I click Create. And you'll see it added an API key. So I'm going to copy that. And I'm going to go into this, the app delegate file. And I'm going to add in the key. By the way, if you're copying down my key, I'm totally deleting this at the end of this episode. So don't even try it. But you'll see there's still an error. We haven't actually added the framework to the project. So I'm going to go over here. I downloaded the framework to my desktop. And I'm just going to click on the framework file and drag that over to the project, add it to the frameworks in my project. And then I'm going to click here, copy items into the destinations group folder, click finish. Almost there, yeah, almost done. So now I click on that and pull up a context menu, show in Finder. And I am going down to resources, opening that up. And you see the Google Maps bundle. I'm going to drag that into the frameworks, uncopy copy items into the destinations group folder, because it's already there. Click finish. OK. What's the next step? What's the next step, you ask? The next step is run it in the simulator. Click on run. And there you have your first map. Yay, awesome. OK, two common mistakes. One is you don't add the framework. Two is you don't add the API key. If you find everything loaded, but you're getting a blank map, add the API key. Oh, one other thing that actually just came up today, check the deployment target, which is in your, if you go into the project navigator, you click on Hello Map, and then on targets, you select summary, look at the deployment target, make sure that you are using one that you actually have installed in your system. So we do require for development that you use at least 6.0. You actually have that installed in your system, but we do support back to 5.1 for actual deployment. So it'll run on devices back to 5.1. I discovered this when I was working with somebody who didn't have 6.1, and I had baked 6.1 into the project. You may need to change it back to 6.0 if you don't have 6.1 yet, or just get 6.1. Okay, that's it. If you have any questions, as usual, Stack Overflow. And we look forward to seeing you in the next Google Maps Developer Shortcut.